as an extension to the drill, it's just to emphasize the 45 as we jump, we use our outside arm only, so we'll lock our inside arm in, and we have to jump with the inside arm, sorry, the outside arm. If the outside arm, if we don't have the 45, and we're using our outside arm, we're gonna tip. So that's a giveaway from a coaching perspective. Get on the 45, and you still use that outside arm, and we should better maintain balance through the middle. That's great, George.